Now this ain't the story heard in Little Red Riding Hood. We ain't dressing up like grandma's hiding out in the woods. We ain't huffing and puffing trying to blow your brick house down. We taking it over and we gon' start right now. This ain't a game, we doing this from the heart. Jumping the fence and showing fangs from the start. And if by some miracle you manage to stop those, El Mahime screaming, ¿Quién quieres las manos? And I'm willing to bet the answer's not a single one of you, cause you saw the whole pack and thought, shit, what am I gonna do? You weren't born with it, it ain't that hard to tell. A wolf from a sheep, I'm looking at you and well, you look like the type that somebody would make a sweater out of, grazing in the pasture with all of your friends around you thinking this is great. You're living the life until these wolves run up on you in the middle of the night. With fangs in your face, you never dealt with this before. It's a mentality that's impossible to ignore. Brutality separates you from the best, so we're taking what we want and you can have whatever's left. Fangs in your face, you never dealt with this before. It's a mentality that's impossible to ignore. Brutality separates you from the best, so we're taking what we want and you can have whatever's left. Get it? I would be mad too if my girl was on Instagram repping Brevity, dude. You think she don't like me? Yeah, but let's be serious. She wants to be wifey and you're just delirious. You should leave her, you're just delaying the inevitable, cause she shows up backstage to every Brevity show. I'm a wolf, you're a sheep, I'm tired of explaining it. Check the food chain and you'll realize you ain't shit.
And
you never were, you don't pose any threat. The way you played the card they dealt, you don't deserve my respect. You don't fight for what you want, you never go for more. You just sit there complacent while we take what we came for. Respect from our peers, enemies look a fear. Sweeter than champagne, it's a bigger victory here. To know at any moment you can capitalize and take whatever you want, whoever said different lie. Why would you even listen to the anti-facts that spit? They don't have fangs, they don't have claws, they were all raised different. How they walk, how they talk, by that look up on their face, by the fact that they never know to stay in their place. And that's how you get casualties. I see that you are mad at me, but I won't lose a wink of sleep as long as I got my pack with me. Face, you never dealt with this before. It's a mentality that's impossible to ignore. Brutality separates you from the best, so we're taking what we want and you can have whatever's left. Fangs in your face, you never dealt with this before. It's a mentality that's impossible to ignore. Brutality separates you from the best, so we're taking what we want and you can have whatever's left.